Miz.
Come on, Miz.
Throw into the turnbuckle.
Mysterio.
Hey, 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 hey.
Come on, Miz has got a bad leg.
Hit it.
Come on, Miz. Not
no,
this
right
way.
No. Right
no. Miz. Come on, Miz.
Wait, 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 wait.
We have a new WWE Champion.
WWE and around the world is not cheering and clapping right now for Rey Mysterio. Way to go, Rey!
While the wrong man may have won the WWE Championship, he preyed on an already injured leg of The Miz, but history has been made here tonight on Monday Night Raw.
I'm sure The Miz will appreciate the excuses you're making for him, but the truth is, the better man won this match.
It'll be his first reign. It's WWE.
Hey, look out! Look out, Mike!
Oh! I don't blame Miz for doing that. Look at Miz. Look at he's hobbled. Mysterio again took advantage of an already injured man. Wow. And you can't blame Miz for blowing his stack.
Miz is hobbled and he's just been humbled by Rey Mysterio.
Oh, no. Oh, yes.
That attack.
Rey Mysterio, a victim last year of the Money in the Bank contract. This time around, Rey Mysterio, learning from his mistakes, wasn't going to be blindsided by Alberto Del Rio here tonight.
That is maybe two huge victories for Rey Mysterio. What an incredible way to kick off Monday Night Raw. Look at this. Great action. Rey Mysterio hitting a beautiful 619, setting the Miz up for this. Come on, Cole, talk about it. Cole, watch this. Watch this amazing crowd go insane. Look at this, they're crazy.
And this isn't political rhetoric. This is all about amazing live action. Action only like this on Monday Night Raw. Rey Mysterio, the new WWE Champion.
Champagne bath.
Rey, congratulations. You've been to the mountaintop before, but you've never been WWE champion. You have to be feeling amazing right now.
Josh, it's a long way to the top. If you want to rock and roll, baby, you know that. You know what? All the sacrifices I've made in life, everybody needs to make sacrifices if you want to get what you want in life. You know, all those lonely nights being on the road without my children, Dominic and Aaliyah, my wife Angie. Daddy's coming home, baby. And this time, he's bringing the gold.